I've been pushed aside, replaced, mocked. And then he had the gall to not invite me to his little adventure with you. No more. Never again.
I've been waiting patiently. He promised he would let me in again.
I'm tired of giving people a choice.
But I suppose I could give you one last option. Take your pick.